Good morning, my dear children. We again start our virtual friends class. Last day we start our new book, The Apprendre au Français, Zero. Lesson number zero. Already start lesson number zero, exercise number one and exercise number two. And we already send it whatever discussed in the class. So those people have book, you have to go see that. And those people have no book, I have to send it whatever I discuss in the class. And today we discuss the next part of the page. That is exercise 9, exercise 3, exercise 4. Exercise 3, exercise 4 and exercise 5. Okay. So everybody open page number 6. At first put the date. Today's date is 29th July 2021. Subject is French and today topic lesson 0, exercise 3, exercise 4 and exercise 5. Page number 6 and page number 7. So everybody, those people have book, open the page number 6. And those people have no book, don't worry, after the class I will send it the picture of this page. Okay. So everybody open page number 6. I write in the board, you write in your copy. See the board. Exercise 3, match the column. Exercise 3, match the column. Here is English form, left part, that is English form, welcome, good day, friends, cheese, French bread, there is the English form. And right side, that is section B, column B, column A is English form and column B is French form. So you have to match column A and column B, side by side. So number one, welcome. Number 1 is welcome, section A. So you have to match C. Bienvenue. Bienvenue. B-I-E-N. Bienvenue. V-E-N-U-E. Bienvenue. That means welcome. I repeat again. Welcome. That is French. Bienvenue. C. That is C. Bienvenue. Number 2. Good day. Number 2, good day. That is good day, match D. Bonjour. B-O-N. Bon. J-O-U-R. Bonjour. I repeat again. Good day, that is bonjour. B-O-N. Bon. J-O-U-R. Jour. Bonjour. That is good day or good morning. Number 3, friends. F-R-I-E-N-D-S. Friends. That is matching A-E, matching E, that is Zami, A-M-I-S, Ami means friend, plural Zami, A-M-I-S, Ami, Ami, A sound A, so M-I-S me, Ami. Number 4, cheese, cheese in French, fromage, cheese in French, fromage, F-R-O-M-A-G-E, fromage, I repeat again, cheese, fromage, F-R-O-M-A-G-E, fromage. And number 5, French bread. French bread, that is baguette. B-A-G-U-E-D-D-E, baguette. I repeat again, welcome, C, bienvenue, bienvenue. Number 2, good day in French, bonjour, B-O-N, bon, J-O-U-R, jour, bonjour. Number 3, friends. Friends in French, ami. A-M-I-S, ami. Number 4, cheese. C-H-E-E-S-E, cheese. That is French, fromage. A. F-R-O-M-A-G-E, fromage. And number 5, French bread. French bread in French, baguette. B. B-A-G-U-E-E-E, baguette. Baguette. Now, number 4. Number 4 is tick the odd one. Tick the odd one. So there is four option. You have to find out the odd one. Number one, Paris, Lyon, Delhi, Marseille. So definitely Delhi is the odd one. So put a tick mark. That is Delhi. Number two, France, Europe, Pakistan, Portugal. So again, number three, the odd one, that is Pakistan. And number three, Bleu, Rouge, Fromage Blanc. Bleu means blue color, Rouge means red color, Fromage means cheese, and Blanc means white color. So again, the Fromage, that is the odd one. So write it. I think everybody complete exercise 3. After the class, I will send it, this page picture, to your school app. I think number 3 is complete, so I have to erase the exercise number 3. Exercise number three, I erase it and write exercise number 5. Number one, a French cheese. A French cheese. Fromage. Number 2, Bicycle Race of France. Bicycle Race of France. Bicycle Race of France, Tour de France. I think exercise 4 also complete. Third one, two monuments in France. Two monuments in France, number 3. Two monuments. Two monuments of France. Number one, La Tour Eiffel, the Eiffel Tower. La Tour Eiffel, and second one, Notre Dame, the Cathedral Church. Last one, a museum in France. A museum in France. Musée du Louvre. lives in the loop. To write it. So we have to complete exercise number 3 and exercise number 4 and exercise number 5, page number 6 and 7. Everybody write in your copy. After the class, I will send it a picture on your school app. Okay? I think everybody complete that. Today is for that. Till then, bye-bye.